Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn what is project organization, what is the advantages of project organization, what is the disadvantages of project organization. Project organization under management tutorial. Now, what is project organization? It is suitable for unique customer. One customer, specific demand such as construction of houses, bridges, roads, etc. In a project organization, planning, design, development, evaluation, production, etc. are for a single system or product, means only for one times. Okay. A project organization is a one-time task to be completed within the given time limit, and the various skills and resources required is purely for specific tasks. Okay. External specialist may also be added. Okay. Here the project manager is in charge of the project and has full authority over it. Everyone in the team reports to him. Okay. In project organization, usually they have some small departments such as administration, accounting, and human resources to support the project management activities. Okay. Now, what is the advantages of project organization? Number one, it allows maximum use of specialist available in the enterprise. Number two, specialist means special worker, special engineer, experienced engineer, experienced designer. Okay. Number two, there is a clear line of authority since the team members directly report to the project manager. This reduces conflict and makes decision making faster and more flexible. Okay. Number three, due to a sense of urgency, milestone means dharavahikata, stage in development. Milestone means stage in development or dharabhaikata, goods communication and cooperation. The learning curve is more rapid for a new member. For a new member, learning curve is more rapid. He learned or experienced various job in a very short time. Okay. Number four, team members become versatile and flexible due to experience in different kind of project. Okay. Number five, it does not interfere with the existing organization. Okay. Now, what is the disadvantages of project organization? Number one, there is always a deadline, finishing time, and usually a tight schedule, which makes the work stressful environment. Okay. Number two, there is a sense of insecurity among the team members. Insecurity means fears for loss of job. There is a sense of insecurity among the team members because once the project is completed, they feel they may lose their job. Okay. Number three, the cost of employees and equipment can be higher because hiring skilled people and specialized equipment for a shorter period, for a very short time we hire skilled labor or skilled persons and specialized equipment, so cost is very high. Okay. Number four, the project manager can become arrogant. Arrogant means angry or hot, ahankari, uddhato, overbearing, since he has full authority and power over his team member. Okay. It is clear, my student? Thank you.